you, Charles, when we need you most, hiding with Hank.